post-recording.
Yeah, you probably hit the record button, I would say.